fountains. I really like these. It's a really neat move. You can put your 3-beat and your 2-beat together. So you're starting off up the side in this 3-beat rotation, and as you bring it down in front of you, you go into a 2-beat in front, back into a 3-beat, into a 2-beat above, to a 3-beat to the side, 2-beat, 3-beat, 2-beat, 3-beat.